and Omega, Aleph and Tav, the first and the last. I am El Olam, the God of forever, Jesus Christ, the same, yesterday, today, and forever. Yeshua announces himself in this way at the beginning of the book of Revelation, saying also, "Behold, I am coming quickly." Tonight, we are going on a journey of promise, the promised seed, made by the great I Am to his people Israel and to the world. We begin with a promise of a great light in the book of Isaiah. We see him born, grow up to be a man of miraculous power, outstanding goodness and compassion, crucified and rising from the dead in this city of Jerusalem.